Hello, I'm Abdallah Barghouthi, the key account sales manager in Al-Bahar, Caterpillar dealer.
Hi Abdullah, can you please tell us more about your company?
Well, Mohamed Abdulrahman Bahar is the sole dealer of Caterpillar equipment in the Gulf region except Saudi. We are the dealer in, as I said, Kuwait, Bahrain, Qatar, Oman and UAE. We were established in 1937 in Kuwait. We are originally a Kuwaiti company and we are covering the whole product line of Caterpillar, including equipment, heavy equipment, machineries, material handling and generators as well.
Do you have any products that you focus on at the moment?
Well, currently we're just displaying this heavy wheel loader at this event because we're promoting it for the next event coming in March 26th to 28th. And we're just showing the machine, as I said, because this is a newly introduced model. We're going to start selling it starting next year and hopefully we're going to break the records with the new model we're promoting.
And what's your expectations for 2018?
Our expectations are positive, especially that the expo will be coming and we can see that Dubai market is, we can say it's a mature market, but still the demand will come hopefully in 2018 and that's what we are hoping for because we're relying on the industry to sell more machineries.
And how do you find the exhibition so far?
Well, it's pretty fine. We've got lots of visitors yesterday, today and the day before it, and hopefully by tomorrow also we will have few numbers as well coming. So I think it's a good exhibition to be at and we hope to see everyone at March 2018 in the big heavy.
Do we have to look forward into anything from you?
Look for Caterpillar. Look for Caterpillar booth.